The video you're about to watch has been written, created and produced by learners aged 13 and 14 from across Merseyside. Watch it, enjoy it, share it.
Hi, I'm Joe.
I'm here to talk about a very serious topic, which is knife crime.
Yeah.
I mean, right now, there's an estimated 1,353 knife crimes just in 2019 alone.
It's a very large number.
Yes, and the last one was just estimated at yesterday, the 14th of May.
Last one?
Yes, the Crosby one. Yeah. But we're 14-year-old, we stabbed in the back. Literally.
Has anyone been caught for
me? Unfortunately, there's been no arrest linked to it.
Loads of people carrying arms for self-defence.
Self-defence against who, exactly?
Like bullies and like gangs and that.
Self-defence against bullies? What, in schools?
Yeah, bringing them to schools.
I don't get why you bring a knife to school, to be honest. I really don't see the point in it.
Yeah, no. It's going to get caught.
Do the offences for the first time getting caught with a knife?
7 years in prison.
7 years just for the first time? That's not using it on anyone, that's just being caught with the knife.
It's a long time.
It is. And you believe the articles, to be honest, anything could can hit someone.
Go and visit Merseyside Bright on Instagram and their website www.mersidesbright.co.uk.